assholes. You know what I'm saying? It's like when people are not getting along, they're more reserved around each other.
He's like, he's into talking about slicing.
Slicing pussy. You know what I mean?
He's like, I'm going to line them up and I'm going to slice them with long hair. It's like, oh my gosh.
And me. I know. We're making fun of you.
Yeah. We're picturing the girl sitting at the computer going,
just being like, what the fuck? And me.
And, you're, like, and you're sitting there going like this, slice, slice, slice.
Just the 14-year-old girls on the live feed that are like, oh no, mommy, what does it mean that he's going to slice my pussy?
Oh,
that's
so gross.
What did you run into?
What did you do?
He said the P word.
Nicole, I never said that.
What did you do?
He said the P word.
What did you do?
Hey, I'm allowed to say it because I have one.
I don't want
penis.
Oh yeah, I'm the bad one. You guys are all talking about lining it up and slicing it, and I said penis. I'm the bad one. Oh my god, it's so ridiculous.
That never happened. Nicole, don't believe that.
What did she think you were talking about?
Apple. I said it was a pedicab term.
Slice an apple.
Oh, she didn't know what it was.
She's like, what is slicing? What is slicing?
I was like, I'm gonna slice after this. She's like, what are you slicing?
Oh, and then you just came in and went, no one's gonna slice any pussy.